ਪਰਮ ਸਨਮਾਨਯੋਗ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਹਜ਼ੂਰੀ ਅੰਦਰ ਜੁੜ ਬੈਠੇ ਸਤਸੰਗੀ ਜਨੋ, ਟੁਡੇ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲ ਓਕੇਜ਼ਨ ਫੋਰ ਸਿਮਰਤਪਾਲ ਸਿੰਘ ਐਂਡ ਦਮਨਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਕੌਰ, ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਮੋਸਟ ਪਾਵਰਫੁਲ ਸੈਰੇਮਨੀਜ਼ ਆਫ ਆਲ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਸੈਰੇਮਨੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਟੂ ਟੇਕ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਸੋ clear message according to our gurus. And fortunately, our gurus were households. They were married. They had children. They knew all the ups and downs. Yet, they lived so differently, created so much around them. And this is the time for every household, for every individual to learn what is the meaning of family. What is the meaning of to be husband and wife? What is the meaning of Lama? Why do we go around Guru Granth Sahib Ji? Before I go into the depth of the Lama, I would like to request, why do we do Kirtan before Lama? Anandakarja is not just started yet. To create an environment. And Sasangaji, Anand Karja is not done by Paisas. We are not Brahmins. We are just like you. And our responsibility, each and every one of us, is to participate in it. Some, those who can sing along. And others, you can just observe. Let us create that environment when Daman usually hunda te ke sare bacche ikatthe pehla baithe hon andar, but you know this is such a special occasion and kapde shapde paune hunde hai, you know, sara kuch karna hunda hai, te that cannot be negated also. But this is the most important of all. Isliye I will request everyone, kai vari bachyan nu nahi pata hunda ke how serious this ceremony is. They run around, you know, kade mummy kol chale gaye, kade papa kol chale gaye. Before that happens, I will request ke jinna de chote bacche nu ikatthe baijo, taaki bachcha jehda oh yatra na kare. Number one. Number two, assi sare ne je if there is any valuable gift you have to give them, Simratpal Singh and Daman, it is your prayerful hearts. Be prayerful. ਅਰਦਾਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੰਨੀ ਸ਼ਕਤੀ ਹੈ ਸਾਧ ਸੰਗਤ, ਇਹ ਚਲਦੇ ਦਰਿਆਵਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਰੋਕ ਸਕਦੀ ਹੈ. ਇਹ ਰਿਸ਼ਤਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੋੜਨ ਲਈ ਅਸੀਂ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ. ਸਾਡਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਪਰਪਸ ਹੈ, ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਇੱਕ ਅਫਰੀਕਨ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਹੈ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਕਾਂਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਗੋ ਫਾਸਟ ਗੋ ਅਲੋਨ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਕਾਂਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਗੋ ਫਾਰ ਗੋ ਵਿਦ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ. ਸੰਗਤ ਇਜ਼ ਐਵਰੀਵਨ, ਡੋਂਟ ਗੋ ਅਲੋਨ. And this is the journey. It's now going to begin. Simratpal Singh and Damanpreet Kaur, Dona Parvaranu, Sade Sitkarju, Paisa Pai Bhyan Singh Ji Bijli, Kirtan, Mahan Kirtaniyahan, Apne Samay De, Apne Jug De, Inna Ne Apne Andar Bada Kuch Raganda Sambhalaya Hoya Hai, Te Mainu Kehne Lage Ki Gaogi, Yasi Ki Gaona Toh Deha Apne. Gaon Ali Na Karan Ali, Ek Sache Patshah Ne Seva Ditti Hoi Hai Chhoti Ji, ਤੋ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੀ ਰਹਿਮਤ ਦਾ ਸਦਕਾ, ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੀਆਂ ਅਰਦਾਸਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਦਕਾ ਨਿਭਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ. ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਗਾਉਣਾ ਅਤੇ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਉਹ ਅਸਥਾਨ ਹੈ, ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਟੋਟਲੀ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ. ਆਓ ਪਿਆਰ ਨਾਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ. ਐਜ਼ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਵੇਟਿੰਗ ਫੋਰ ਦਮਨ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਰਿਕੁਐਸਟ ਸਿਮਰਤਪਾਲ ਸਿੰਘ, ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਟੇਕ ਯੂਰ ਪਲੇਸ ਐਂਡ ਯੂਅਰ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲ ਵਨ ਟੂਡੇ. ਐਂਡ Sasang Ji, let us all make it a sobering ceremony. Ceremony of love and harmony. Aao pyar naal sare participate kariye. Te pehla shabd hai lalan raave kavan gati di, raag suhi vich hai te pyar naal sare nikla. Sun sakhiye prab mil nishani, mantan arp taj laaj lukani. Sasang Ji, These are the words of our fifth Guru, Guru Arjan Sahib. And Satsangat, main ese baar ke karke kehna hunna ki Gurbani literally teaches us the art of living. Gurbani is never outdated. And sanu manukh kya janda manukh. Manukh da arth ki hunda? An entity who lives in mind, emotions. And emotions are such, keep on changing. You are totally different personality in the morning. Something happens to a totally different person in the afternoon. In the evening, you could be different. Because we are manukh, mande vich rehne wale. Event changes us. Situations changes us. As the whole cold and hot pressures collided with ocean water creates hurricanes. That's how emotions create hurricanes in our mind. Exactly the same. But Gurbani is such a powerful tool to deal with those emotions. That is the basic reason we come to seek the guidance and relevance from Guru Granth Sahib Ji every Sunday. Rather, it is every day. So today is a special day because a new journey, new life. Both of you, Simrit Pal Singh Ji, Daman Preet, you both look gorgeous. Of course, this is the day to decorate yourself. And also, your outlook shows what you want to be in your life. Simrit Pal Singh Ji, Guru Vadeo, Bana Paya Hoya. So, ek hor bhi addition hai. Jada shabd mein padh rahe si briefly, kahke, then we will start the ceremony. The lines were, Bino Kareej Jana Dood. In every given relationship, I can talk about from my perspective, and anyone has same kind of experiences. Anandhkar does not happen just by going around Guru Granth Sahib Ji. It is always under construction begins. Always. Regardless of age. Bino Kareej Jana Dood. The Guru Sahib says, Vaheguru Ji, when I feel disconnected from you, I pray. Read between the lines. Bino Kareej Jana Dood. When I feel disconnect, I pray. The prayer is the cement, the mechanism which helps us to glue, connect. Pray arises in humble hearts. You will never see anyone praying and having egotistic. First of all, egotistic mind cannot pray. Egotistic mind means I can do it. I've been doing it. I will do it. The person who believes in the supreme power, that prays. Dar Vaheguru, no, I cannot exist without you. You are the very source of my existence. You are the one. So, Bino Kareej, in given relationship, whenever you feel distance between you and between each other, go and say sorry. Regardless of fault. It is very difficult to say, if my daughter says something, you don't say sorry. When something like this happens, I try. And it works. It works. I'm going to talk about that too. Different aspect. Whenever you feel, if your journey is long, you're committed, then you don't look for faults. Look for virtues. Look for things which connect. Whenever you feel disconnect, go and say sorry. Means that you don't want to close the channels of communication. You want to build this relationship. Especially today, what do you have? Are we worthy to sit in front of Guru Granth Sahib Ji? Do we have anything to offer to Guru Granth Sahib Ji? We are here as a humble Sikh of Guru Granth Sahib Ji to ask for guidance, right? And we are saying, Vaheguru Ji, if I have anything in my life, it's not my education, not my experience, not my wealth, not my career, my word. I'm giving this word to Damanpreet Par. I'm giving this word to Simrat Pal Singh. That we will hold hands and we will lift up. The word is your character. Word is your character. The word is your wealth. The promise done in front of Guru Granth Sahib Ji shows who you are. So now we are going to give that word to each other. And we will start that ceremony with Ardas. In that Ardas, both parents will stand up. And Simrat Pal Singh and Damanpreet Kaur will stand up. Rest of the Sangat will remain sitting. The meaning is, and you never see in Sikh Ardas that Ardas is being performed and Sangat is sitting. But this ceremony is so important. Either pay karna in bach chukli, then bach de de. Because I take it seriously. Dhyan rakhna beta idhar. Kyon karde hain assi? Why do we do this? Because this is so special ceremony. Rest of the Sangat is here as a witness. As a witness. The ceremony, the Ardas is being done for you. When it comes to Lama, so when somebody reads the Lama, you stand up and listen while standing. Means is, Sangat is listening as a witness. Lama is being read for you only. That is the Rath, that is the Rath Maryada says. Ke khade ho ke Lama da paath sunna. Kyunki edi apni significance hai. So man de vich rakhna, hun aao, sare kita lodi hai kam so har pai aakhi hai. Karaj de sawar, Satgur sach sakhi hai. Shabd padh ke apa ardas karange, te us ton baad ceremony shuru. Sangat te bada zaruri hai ke sanu us kisam da environment bana ke rakhna. Jide naal jo ceremony da asli, kyunki we don't want to perform ritual. Tusi sanu bheta de jani hai, paise vi de jane hai. ਅਸੀਂ ਕਰਕੇ ਆਨੰਦ ਕਾਰਜ ਕਰਕੇ ਬਾਹਰ ਜਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਆਰਾਮ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹੋਗੇ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਵੇਂ ਐਵੇਂ ਇੰਨਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਕਾਹਦੇ ਲਈ ਲੈ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਪਰ ਇਟਸ ਨਾਟ ਅ ਰਿਚੁਅਲ ਇਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਅ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਇਟ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਆਫ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਨਾਟ ਟੂ ਇੰਡੀਵਿਜੁਅਲਸ ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗਿਨਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਨਿਊ ਲਾਈਫ ਐਂਡ ਬੋਥ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਫਸਟ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਬੇਟਾ ਕੰਗ੍ਰੈਚੁਲੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਕਮਿਟਡ ਯੋਰਸੈਲਫ ਟੂ ਈਚ ਅਦਰ and for your vision. And this marriage ceremony, as I said before, just by going around Guru Granth Sahib Ji, it is just, it shows that you are committed to the Guru's words. You believe in Guru Granth Sahib Ji's teachings. And you will follow through whatever Guru Granth Sahib says. Guru Granth Sahib is being in the center, symbolizes that regardless where you are in life, whatever status you get, your life will be surrounded by the message of Guru Granth Sahib Ji, by the message of commitment, harmony, and love. So especially when it comes to this relationship, it takes starts with love, commitment, your vision. That you care about each other. And I always say this one thing, that never say at an every point, at any point of life, no matter how heated argument there is, there will be. I'm going to warn you. There will be heated arguments. And it's just a part of life. It's a part of our growth. And it's a part of our background too. But never be disrespectful towards each other. Respect each other's humanity. Respect each other's viewpoint. Respect each other's ignorance. And respect each other's understanding. That's how we grow. And understanding means not that other person is weak. Understanding that you understand what it takes to take this person where I want to take. If when I'm playing with somebody who's weaker than me, if I'm shooting with free throws, basketball, with somebody younger, sometimes you just miss it purposely. That let other person win. The weak person, when he makes a basket, jumps around. Feels happy that I beat the older person. But it is not winning or losing. it is growing together. Same thing you will see at a different level in life. At that moment, that should come in your mind that I have to help this, my partner. I have to be with this person. And never say, I don't care. This is rather sin in relationship to say, I don't care. Why wouldn't you care when you promised in front of Guru Granth Sahib Ji? Why wouldn't you care when you promised in front of Sangat? You care. And that is the first thing you have to have in your mind. Love, understanding, commitment. No matter what happens, you're committed to your vision. The vision is not yours, it is Guru given. The vision of a Sikh is to be enlightened being. And let me repeat it this again. Our vision is, we study to work, we work to survive, we survive to serve. That is our vision. Our vision is not the way now has become part of our life. We study to earn, we earn to survive, we survive to work. We study to work, we work to survive, try to survive to work. Again, we are in the circle. We have a car, a big car, a small car, a big car, a small 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 car, a that is the life. But that's not a Sikh's life. That's not the life of a person who believes in Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Our purpose is to serve. And Lama prepares us to serve. Serve yourself. Serve your family. Serve your community. Serve where you are. Service becomes very way of life of you. When it comes to first Lama, her pehli Lama, Pravirti karam dradaya balaram ji, bani brahma ved karam drado kaap jaya balaram ji. Commitment first, that you're committed to one thing, that you will bring values in your life. You will live the values. And I always say that we don't believe in God, we live God. Sikh is not a person who believes in God, who lives those virtues, who exercises those virtues. Our religion is not a toolbox in the garage. When car is not working, then you use your tool. Religion is not something when life is not working, you're using. The religion is very part of your being. It's not a toolbox. It is your nature. And you will be, when you go around first time Guru Granth Sahib Ji, you will be saying that I will bring that nature in me. Nature of love. Nature of commitment. Nature of service. Nature of humbleness. That nature. That is the very fruit of life. So, jadon tusi jaoge pehli baar Guru Granth Sahib de aale dwale, you will be saying ke haan main oh gun leke aaya. Kithon leunge? Second Lam talks about this. Har dujri Lam Satgur Purkh Milaya Balaram Ji. So bring Guru in your life. Guru as a coach. No matter how good a player you are, you know, if you are Tom Brady or LeBron James, you have to have a coach. You cannot play single-handed. When there are so many frustrations, as coach does, when team is not playing good, calls for timeout, call you on the sideline, tell you, that's how Guru does. When you are frustrated of your affairs and functions, daily works, you go to Guru. You don't go to Gurdwara. You don't go to Gurdwara to go to Guru. Just go to your room, open up Gutka Sahib, read Japji Sahib, Sukhmani Sahib, any bani you open it up, it will guide you. It will show you your place, who you are. So, bringing Guru in your life, being Amritari Gursikh, bringing Guru as a coach, and having honor for that Guru. And we are fortunate to have Guru Granth Sahib Ji as well, as so rich history behind it. Number two. So, jado, when you go around Guru Granth Sahib Ji, so you will be saying, I will bring Guru in my life. Third, Har Tijdi Lam, Manchao Paya Bairagiyan, Balaram Jiyo, Sant Jana, Har Mel, Har Paya, Vadpagiyan, Balaram Jiyo. Wow, wow. Kai Vari, you know, when you read Gurbani, even though we read it again and again, sometimes some lines strike you so hard with how Guru Sahib is coming from that life is not a separate island. It's not a separate island. It is connected. Whoever you are connected with, person, people can see the effects of that Sangat in you. Your upbringing shows your Sangat. Your presence shows what kind of people you hang around with. When you go around Guru Granth Sahib Ji, you will be saying, I will be only hanging around with those kind of people who are positive influence in my life, who are Guru oriented, who have the same vision, who are walking towards the same path. Let me say one thing here. Keep your arms open to make friends of any religion, any caste, any color, any creed, anyone. Keep your arms open to make friends, but have guts to say no when they are not bringing right values. Make a friendship of values. That is the third commitment you will be taking. That what happens is when you are in the Sangat, Sangat help you to discover your own beauty. Your beauty is not your clothes. You are not beautified with your ornaments. Your beauty is your nature, your subha. And one thing we know it, you don't choose your friends because they have big house, they have big car, they have big job, or they are professionally well set. You choose your closest friends because of their nature, because of their subha. And bring those kind of people in your life. And hang around with them. That is the third lam. Har chauthri lam, man sahaj paya, har paya Balaram jiyo, gurumukh milaya subhaye, har man tan meetha laya, Balaram ji. Wow. Guru Sahib says, bring Dharma in your life, bring Guru in your life, bring Sangat in your life, and Sahaj will happen to you. The happiness and contentment will come to you, and contentment will knocking at your door. It's not knocking at your door now because we are not calling for it. We are not living for it. It will come to you, arises in you. And I know when there was no mirror, we used to tie turbans looking at the water. When water is moving, your head is moving. When water is still, you can tie your turban, you can see your image. When your mind is still with the Dharam, with the Guru, with the Sangat, when mind is still, you can see who you are and where you belong. Who you are and where you belong. Only you will see when mind is still. Jadon man tikya hoya, taan tusi dekh sakde. When you see who you are, then you, what mirror does? Mirror does not speak to you. Mirror does, when you look at mirror, it shows you where you need to do some work. Gurbani is the mirror. Gurbani show you where you need to work. That you are able to connect with God. When you are able to connect with yourself, you are able to connect with everyone, you are able to connect with God. May Vaheguru bless you. And lastly, I will say, you know, admire the best in you, the future, and inspire for the best you can have. Admire the best you have already, and inspire the best you can have. So, Sadhguru Sachi Patshah Maharaj Bakshish Karan, and always I say this, I'm going to say it again. Don't leave the ladder of Gurbani. Asal Guru de palle lagna hai, Guru de ladder lagna hai. Gurbani nahi kade vi chali. Gurbani to guidance lani. Gurbani is just like, when you're lost on the road, you need GPS. When you're lost in life, you need GGS. Guru Granth Sahib. So Guru Granth Sahib is the GPS for life. And in same form, there is a GPS, and same form, there is GGS. It's up to you which you are going to. So, Sadhguru Ji, Bakshish Hove, Amir Hove, to see Ananda Naal is given to people. That you become role models of life. And Cinematography, when you joined the army, you went to training. This is the new training starting today. And especially you are, both of you, you are losing your personal freedom today. And it will be a blissful journey. It should be a blissful journey. Let people, let children look up to you. And see, there is always, jeevan de vich chalda rehnda hai. but looking at the higher level, higher goals that will take you there. But Guru de lad lage rehna, Guru de naal jude rehna. So hun main benti karanga